Hi, thanks for joining me for this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. I'm Chris Edwards. Let's look at some new shoes from Nike that currently on our website, available for pre-sale with stock due to arrive shortly. First up, we have Rafa's new shoe. This is the Air Max Court Ballistic 3-3. I've really updated the Ballistic line here with a new look. Kind of goes back to the kind of the cage breathe styling that we saw from earlier Nike shoes. A ton of beefed up drag on 2X material in the upper, especially right here on the medial side of the shoe, so that when you're making that lateral slide and the trailing foot is dragging, you're gonna get some great protection from it right there. And then also beefed up around the toe tip, so when you're, you know, serving, sliding in for a low volley or a slice, whatever, it's gonna really protect the toe of the shoe right there. We see the same combination of Air Max in the heel, take the sting out of tough landings, and then Lunalon in the forefoot for that nice light and very responsive ride up at the front of the shoe. Nice lace system that wraps around the outside of the shoe. It's really gonna lock in the upper. We just started play testing these, so look for a review to come out in February on this shoe. This is Rafa's colorway for the Australian Open, so it has the bull logo right there and some nice aggressive color pops on that shoe. And then it also comes in this black, white, yellow color combination right there. Next up, we're gonna look at the Court Mo 4. And Court Mo is a great shoe at a great price. Very, very comfortable, always just super comfortable right out of the box. Over the years, they've widened the fit of the Court Mo, and this latest version offers some nice room up in the forefoot of the shoe. So it's gonna give you plenty of wiggle room right there for your toes. Lots of upper perforations and then breathability through the mesh tongue. Keep you nice and cool out on the court. Again, you've got air cushioning in the heel. And this is in that white, blue, silver colorway. Also comes in the white, black, gray colorway right there. And then also we have a new City Court. This is the sixth version of the City Court. So the City Court 6. And this is a really nice, again, very comfortable shoe at a great price. Gonna offer you, you know, some nice clean styling and just a really plush feeling ride out on the court. Again, some nice room up towards the forefoot of this shoe. And you know, Nike shoes traditionally have run narrow. These two offerings right here, great choice if you have a medium to wider width foot. Nice lace detail up at the top, so you can really customize how much support you get in around the ankle collar. And this one, again, ton of upper perforations and a really nice plush, comfortable ride. And the City Court right there, and then also available in this white, black with the gray colorway. Ton more shoes coming in from Nike. This is all I have samples of so far, so be sure to look for more coming from Nike on future vlogs. And that's all I have time for this week. Thanks for watching.